Hello and welcome to Wolfe Cadillac Edmonton. Today we're taking a look at a 2025 Cadillac XT5 Sport featured in Emerald Lake Metallic with a brown interior. Under the hood sits a 3.6-liter V6 engine paired to a 9-speed automatic transmission. Some features include heated and vented seats, heated steering wheel, power sunroof, hands-free power liftgate, Bose speakers, forward collision alert, and much more. Taking a look at the interior, here's our door. We have Bose speakers, memory seating, powered windows and mirrors, and our liftgate controls below. Taking a look at the seats, down to the bottom left is the power seating and power lumbar, and we can hop inside. Just to the left here, we have our power park brake. Taking a look at the steering wheel on the left, we have our cruise control with forward collision alert, lane keep assist, and the heated steering wheel. And on the right, we have our cluster as well as audio controls. We can turn the vehicle on and check out the infotainment system.
Radiant tree-lined streets and pathways provide.
Starting off with the audio. Comes equipped with AM, FM, Sirius XM, and we can connect a phone using Bluetooth. We can also check out the navigation. Here is our map. And throwing it in reverse, take a look at the backup camera. Below that, we have our climate control with heated and vented front seats for both driver and passenger. Some extra storage, infotainment system controls, two cup holders, wireless phone charging, and the center console. Popping that open, we have storage up top as well as down below with two USBs. Up top is the digital rear view mirror. Just above that, we have our OnStar and SOS with two dome lights, universal garage opener, and the sunroof controls. Here is the sunroof. And here is the other side of the vehicle. Moving on to the exterior, here are the wheels. Color matched mirror caps and door handles with keyless entry, privacy tint on the rear windows. Making our way to the back, we have some XT5 and Cadillac badging, as well as the all-wheel drive badge. You can go ahead and double click on the key fob to open up the back here. And we have a ton of storage space, lights on either side for extra visibility. Rear storage cover for some added privacy. You can also lift this bottom portion up, revealing some hidden storage that houses the spare tire and jacket as well. We can drop these rear seats down, making a ton of extra space. We have a very spacious rear, and we can close it up by just pushing the button. Now checking out the rear interior, here's our door with Bose speakers, powered windows, cup holder down below. We have a 60-40 seat split, and we can hop inside. Back in each seat, we have magazine holders. In the middle, our rear climate control, as well as rear vents, and all the way down at the bottom, two USBs. Up at the top, panels paired with a dome light, matched on the other side. And in the middle here, we can drop this down to reveal an armrest with two cup holders. Get a great view of this power sunroof. And here's the rest of the vehicle. Thank you so much for joining me for this quick review of the 2025 Cadillac XT5 Sport. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and we hope to see you here at Wolfe Cadillac Edmonton very soon.